playground, hopscotch. The guys have marked out their hopscotch squares, but instead of the numbers in it, they've wrote a different message, which is on the well-being ball. The idea of the game is they're going to roll or pass the ball, and a player stops the ball. Whatever message they see is the box that they travel to and put their cone, or you can use a stone or anything that determines it's your box to put down. And then once they arrive at the square, they're going to answer a question around that message. So it could be, what does this message mean? Or give me an example of this message, or how could this help our mental health working on this? The game carries on and plays until all boxes are filled, and the player with the most boxes wins the game. You can still answer questions around the boxes that are already been given by other players, but just trying to give different answers and different messages.
What do we mean by being generous?
Say if there's a homeless person, you could either spare them some money or food, and like that.
What a great example.